Welcome back. Previously, we have shown how to use third-party software to merge multiple connections for faster data transfer. Today, let's do this without using a premium software, but only the features provided in Windows. To demonstrate this, I am using two Wi-Fi adapters to connect to different networks. Now to merge multiple connection, go to Network and Internet setting. You can see my two connected networks. Now click on Change Adapter option. All your network adapters should be listed here. Select all the adapters you want to merge with holding down Control key. For me it's Wi-Fi and Wi-Fi 3. Now right-click and click on Bridge Connection. Wait a few seconds and a new adapter will pop up. Right-click on the newly created network adapter and go to Properties. There you can see your chosen networks checked. You can add or remove network adapters from this bridge connection. In status, you can see it's provided your system with another virtual IP. To confirm this connection, you can go to Task Manager. The bridge adapter will be shown as Ethernet connection. This is the easiest and quest process to merger multiple connections. To stop this, you can go back to the adapter setting and just delete or disable the bridged adapter. You can also do this without creating another bridge adapter as well. To do this, from Internet and Setting page, go to Network Sharing Center. Here click on any connection you want to merge, then click on Properties. Now go to IPv4 Properties. A new IP window will pop up. Click on Advance. Now uncheck Automatic Metric and put Interface Metric value as 15. Now click OK. Follow the same process for every connection you want to merge. Then restart your system. Now to confirm, go to Task Manager. Here the connections are not merged like it did during bridge connection, but when you try to use your network, you can see the load is divided to multiple connections now. As I am trying to browse internet, you can clearly see it's putting equal load to both connections. Please remember that speedtest.net will not work with multiple connections. So to check your performance, try downloading or transferring files. If you dislike this video, then dislike, or else please comment and subscribe to our channel for upcoming videos.